It powered off finally, huh?
Yes.
Okay, mine still hasn't.
I assume it powered off. I touched.
Yeah, it's off. It's about run.
There you go.
Okay. It should find the
summary map.
It should pretty much instantly find the satellite. When it's a green bar across the top, you can hit start.
I see no green bar. It's giving me the summary of the other ride.
Ah, okay. Did you hit save before?
Yeah. I did hit save.
Fine. There you go. Green bar. Start.
Well, how did you, where did you hit?
I just hit the check mark. Clear the screen. Doesn't matter, it's gone. I hit it.
So right.
So hit start.
All right.
There you go. Here you do ride on the sidewalk, okay? When you get up here, just turn onto the sidewalk and head on up the hill. Pull over to the left onto the road here. twist up. Chance to test your brakes. Yeah. Thank you. Till the end of the valley where we turn and come back. We have an intersection here. We have to. There aren't any more. Yeah. There aren't any more fast downhill periods. That was it. This valley is cold. It's always, in the winter, it's got snow much longer than everything else. It's in the shade and it's higher. It's 580, so we're even higher than the house here. It's about 550. Thank you. So we're getting there, yeah. Watch out for the bike. Biker ahead. Cut off. Thank you. into the village, we'll get up on a bike lane. That was Stalicon behind us, and actually, Udleberg is part of Stalicon, as opposed to being part of Zurich. Cut over to the road here, and it's a bit narrow, so just right here where the, right near the sign here, I think so, yeah, there, right behind the sign, and there's cars, so slow down and wait for them. Three or four, there it is. After the red one. There we go. Goats. We make a left at the circle up here. Still a kilometer or so, but just so you know.